trolls can go. If you're a troll, you can go. I'm trying to have good conversations with good people. I'm trying to have good conversations with good people. We're not singing along. Young man. Where did my screen go? Where did my screen go? Hi, Vibin.
Hi, you like my profile picture?
No, I did not. That's actually why I clicked on you, because I did not like your profile picture and I was going to ask you to change it.
Okay, I'll change it soon, but can I tell you something?
Or absolutely. Go right ahead.
Hold on. Before I sing, let me just say, can you all stop being disrespectful? If you're disrespectful, you need to LOL, log off the live.
That's right. Sloppy Toppy. Why am I seeing your name flash across my screen like a bunk bed stacked on top of each other? Go ahead.
Okay, but let me sing now. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You're a fucking gay bitch, you dumb ass fucking custom wood burning heaven ass bitch. Go suck on a foot.
If you wouldn't say it at church, don't say it here. Captain Weasley having a giggle fest in the comment section. Could you? Hi, ain't nobody. 335.
Hi.
What are you up to?
I'm not doing much. Just, you know, listening to music, going live, trying to get more followers and stuff. What you up to?
I'm doing some custom wood burning for a customer named Elsa, her friend Sam.
Ooh, that looks neat.
Thanks. I've been an artist for 10.5 years. Oh, I know. I've been working on it. Do you have any talents like singing or dancing?
Nope.
What kind of videos do you make?
I do a lot of POVs. I mean, I used to do dance videos, but I kind of quit doing dance videos.
You do a lot of pee on me's?
POVs. Point of views, like.
That is so gross. That is so gross. Get the spider web off my screen, please. Please get it off.
I was going to come on here and I was going to say, thank you for showing us your sneaky link.
That is not my sneaky link.
No, I finally met Chris today.
Did you?
Yes. He gave me this nice piece of gum today. This is him.
That reminds me, I need to share my screen. I need to share my screen. Custom wood burning hairy toe put a picture of my actual boo. This is my real boo, Chris. Get the hat off of him. He doesn't like that. He doesn't like to wear hats. You wouldn't know that because you don't know him. And then had him as his sneaky link being this person, which is, I don't even know who that is, with a big bum, big hamburger buns, and my finger. With a unibrow. Get the hat off of the screen. And then this. Why did CWB pee on her finger? You are no longer welcome to make videos. Stop making videos, Custom Wood Burning Hairy Toe. Your videos are atrocious. Get the hat off my finger. I don't want it there. They're atrocious. And it is not adding anything to the TikTok community, so you will not be making videos anymore. Thank you. Thank you. Get it off my screen. Puxitani fell off my screen. Hi, 35.
Hi, ma'am. So I have two things for you.
Okay. I have answers for you.
Please don't kick me off the live, because the first thing isn't that bad. I just need to ask you about it.
Okay.
Firstly, pull it up. Everybody, can you stop saying help?
Can Yep, it's not going to work on Hi Hi.
I was wondering, like, who's this supposed to be? It's a genuine question. Like,
that is Roz from Monsters Incorporated, of the person who ordered it.
Okay, no, yeah.
What is that on my screen? Why is there a Pokemon on my screen? Thank you. Anyways, go ahead.
Do you like my profile picture?
That's my finger. There's some fire. I probably don't. To be honest with you, I probably don't.
Okay, also, can I have a custom wood burning? Can you get, like, a new wood burning for a custom one?
Sure.
Okay, so it's going to be a couple words, okay?
Okay.
So, a couple words, okay?
Okay.
So, people.
Hat off the screen. We can't see, AJ.
I can't see. With. Meat flaps. I'm sorry. I'm funny, am I? I'm so.
I also see Mount Mac spamming the comment section with a bunch of crap. You don't always have to have something to say. Custom wood burnings, Badoosy, also joining in on the troll train. Please get that crap off of my screen. BTS Feet Are Life can go ahead and go. Next. Get the hat off my screen. I'm tired of it. I'm trying to show Sam her piece. I'm not trying to have a hat collection going on. Get it off my screen. Nobody can see the process. Hi, Cookie. What do you do?
I'm just doing game trains and stuff, and I'm helping.
Cookie. What do you do?
I'm just doing game.
Why is it blurry? There we go. Anyone else? Thank you. Cut it out. We're inviting somebody named Cindy. Okay, Cindy didn't join.
Just like putting on mascara for the day.
That's so awesome. What kind of business do you do? It says in your boo that you have a business email. What kind of business are you doing?
Alexa, volume down.
Who's Alexa?
My, music thing that plays.
Robot alert.
Guys, Alexa, volume down. It's so convenient. You should get one. But basically, yeah, I'm just getting ready for the day. And my business, that's just like I have like companies like reach out to me for like to sponsor like their products and such.
So you're an advertiser. That's so cool.
What do you do on TikTok?
I'm a wood burner. I'm a hashtag artiste. I'm a girl boss. Girl boss by day, artist by night.
Good for you, girl.
Back.
Hey, can you show the log off list?
Yep, you'll see exactly who's on it. Item number 8.
So, okay, I have a bargain, okay? If I give you $20 and you put it in your meat wallet, can I be taken off the log off list?
I'm tired of the meat flap wallet joke. We are done. We are done with that. Also, when I have a guest on my live, when I have somebody join in on my live, sunglasses off the screen, please, and I'm trying to show them what I do for a living, my art, my beautiful art, they can't see it when you cover it up with a bunch of crap. So cut it out. That is not acceptable. That means you, cat turd. Cat turds, changing your profile picture every day. Flutterfly owl. We can't see. Where'd my screen go?
Hi. How are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you? Can you draw me something?
Yeah, sure. 1 second, please. Where'd it go? There it is.
Okay, can you draw me?
Next. We are not doing chase again, because last time we did chase, we had a bunch of hi, Stanmo.
Hi, how are you?
Doing fine. How are you?
I'm good. Do you remember me? I'm Big Monk, but you followed me on there, but I got bunned. I don't know why, from my live. So, yeah. What are you doing?
I'm doing some wood burning. What about you?
I'm just laying around. I'm just relaxing. I have one question.
Okay, I have one answer.
So because I got banned from my other account for my live, and I can't.
Next. Custom tort. Please get off my screen. Sweater guy 9000. I don't like the stuff that you say on my screen. People with a blue paint chip as their profile picture. That is not appropriate. This should not be your profile picture. Off the screen, please.
No, hombre. Hola. No, yo no la entiendo. Ay, solo. No. Bye bye.
It sure is louder than you. There. Oh my goodness. Couldn't hear a thing. Couldn't hear a thing. Where's my music? Where on earth is my music? Twist and shout is what I'm. Trying to listen to. Please get that crap off my screen. I'm trying to invite a new guest. Hold on. Who just ordered the piece that says material girl? Please stay off of my professional website, okay? I've been asking for this for a while. Website. Hi, Custom Woo.
Hi. I have a question.
Okay.
Can we get a meat plot reveal?
Change your profile picture away from my toenails. Change your username and don't come back. Hi, Swag Money Malia.
Hi.
What are you up to?
I'm so excited to be here today. I have a request, actually.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's actually really sad. If you could do this for me, the custom, please.
Absolutely. I'm so sorry.
My boyfriend, his name is Rob. Can you please write his name? He has...
Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Take your time.
He has anal prolapse. And they are not sure if they're going to be able to put it back.
That is so sad. I've never heard of that.
It's basically like his butthole is on the outside of his body. He pushed too hard. You know, has that ever happened to you?
If you want to learn more about it, you can continue your research independently.
Hi there.
Hi, the elephant.
How are you?
Doing good. What are you up to, Nia Pia?
Not much. I'm getting ready for a doctor's appointment.
Wow. What kind of doctor's appointment?
Oh, goodness. All your people are coming over here.
Oh, goodness gracious.
I have a doctor's appointment for a rapid COVID test, me and my daughter.
Oh, no, I hope you don't have COVID. We don't need to have a super spreader event.
Yeah, we haven't had any symptoms, but her daycare teacher tested positive, and so they had to quarantine.
Can someone please read out rule number 5? Can someone please out rule number 5? No COVID. No COVID. No COVID. We are not having a super spreader Saturday. We are not having a super spreader Saturday. We'd like to keep it nice and clean here. Please get off the screen hat. Please get off the screen hat. This person is emo. Please be respectful. If you don't know what emo is, you can learn it. You can figure it out. Whoa. 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 One time her boyfriend burped into her mouth. One time her boyfriend burped into her mouth. And he wanted me to draw that. He wanted me to doodle that for her. Doodle that event for her. So I'm doodling it. I'm just doodling that for her. A lesbian is a girl. Where did my screen go? Hi, Central Instrument. I like your little, your profile picture. It looks really creative, like you took a nice picture.
I took it myself. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
I really like the, is it a heart with people in it?
Yep, it's two girls kissing for the lesbian. She's a lesbian.
Oh, it's so nice.
Thanks. This is for somebody named Brandon's friend, Randy. He says, please incorporate all of these things if you can. Also, be cool if you could do it on one of your lives. If you do it on your lives, I request a side of loop-de-loos. So I'll draw some loop-de-loos for him.
Your lives are so cool all the time. But thanks. I love what you do. They're so cool. Can I have a custom thing, please?
Sure, as long as it's appropriate. Is it going to be appropriate? It is appropriate.
I promise. It's appropriate.
Okay.
Okay, can you put, at the top, can you put the name Riley? It's R-E.
Can't see it because of the hat. Get off the screen, AJ.
Yeah, get the hat off the screen, guys. L. Y.
Who is that in the background?
It's my sister. And then put whatever inspirational quote you want under it. Could be anything. Thank you so much. Guys, get the hats off the screen. No trolling in these lives. Slay. Yes, slay as she should.
Wake up and slay the day.
That's what I do every day. Yes, as you should. You know.
Wake up and slay the day. I don't know what a skink is, but this person has one and they wanted me to. How are you, chicken?
Chicken? Hi, I go by Jazzy.
I'm custom wood burning.
That's cool. That looks really cool.
This is for Randy. It's for all of her ailments that her friend wanted me to share. She has lupus, IBS. She's allergic to milk. She's a lesbian. Her boyfriend burped in her mouth once. She's emo. She has a paskink, and she gets chronic yeast infections.
Wow, that's a lot to unpack.
I know.
Looks great, though.
She's a warrior.
Yeah.
Do you have any talents, nice like you? Singing or dancing?
What?
Do you have any talents?
I play the piano a little bit. I can sing a little bit.
Oh, we would love to hear you sing.
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay, the next. Next. Whoa. I kicked her off because she didn't have anything to share with us. Sing for us, Woo Doosie. Grow up for us. Toaster oven Wi-Fi person who won't stop saying that in the comment section. This is not a throwback playlist, it's a party playlist.
An art piece.
Is it going to be appropriate?
Yes, I promise.
Okay, let me just pull up this piece.
And Wyo, can you play a song?
What song would you like?
Halo.
By Beyonce.
Okay. Yes. And can you write down another day?
Please get the crap off my screen while I'm writing. Another day.
Another sleigh.
I love that. I love that. Can I use that? Do you mind if I use that?
Yes, but you just need to give me my credit.
Of course. I'm going to make that my new phone background.
Can I take a screenshot?
Those walls are built. Oh, baby, they're tumbling down.
Thanks. I just needed another profile picture. And I love your singing.
Thank you. Bye. Oh, standing in the light of your halo. People who are singing along can stop. This is my jam, not yours. No. Hi, who are you?
Well, I've been pretty sad. I've been sad because well my friends, they keep bullying me at school cuz my voice, and they say that your channel is bad, and I always love watching your lives. That's why I always say to my mom, don't be a troll, and I'm sorry. I'm just getting bullied, that's why. Guys, leave me alone. It's not funny. No trolls.
Okay. To the person who has the B word in their profile picture, I mean, we can't hear you. It sounds like you're inside of an incinerator. Sounds like you're coming at us live from a microwave cell phone.
TikTok robot. I don't have the CarMax phone. That's you.
Well, it sounds like you're coming at us live from a toaster oven.
And it sounds like you got that toenail Wi-Fi, but I don't say anything about that.
Lose off the screen. WH0RE. Hi, Sinilar.
Oh, hey, ma'am. Do you remember me?
I hardly do.
Oh, okay. Well, last time I had so much fun talking to you, I wanted to come back on here.
Wow, I'm so glad to have you back.
So what are you doing right now?
I'm making a piece for Kia, who has a lot to unpack as well as our last guest.
Oh, okay. Can you make me a custom piece?
Sure.
It's appropriate, I promise.
I believe you.